One of the greatest thrills I've ever had in my life is going up to the beautiful state of Alaska on several occasions. Have you got my guitar out there? We made a film up there called Alaska, the American Child. It was shown on television a couple of years ago. I've also had the great privilege of showing that film several times in Washington, D.C. in support of H.R. 39, what it used to be, I don't know what it is on the Senate now, the wilderness bill that they're still trying to get. The last occasion we were in Washington, we finished our 95th concert this year about 3 weeks ago, this past Sunday, and got on a plane, went immediately to Washington. Actually, we got on our plane, the right engine froze up. We couldn't get out of San Diego. We had to drive up a little bit north of there and get another plane to come in, pick us up. My wife Annie and I and our friend Herb and Tom Crum and Terry Killam, I think, was with us. We all got on the plane, flew to Washington. We arrived at 10 o'clock, rushed into the airport terminal, into the restroom, changed clothes, washed our faces. We were at the White House at 10:30, where the Windstar Foundation and the Windstar Project was sponsoring a reception that included all of the wilderness environmental groups, lobbying groups and like that, and senators and congressmen in the country who were in support of this bill were all there. The president spoke, I had a chance to say a few words, and later on, we did some lobbying around Capitol Hill, and then I got to sing this next song at a reception that evening at the Senate. We worked so effectively that Senators Gravel and Stevens moved to withdraw the bill from the Senate that week. And it's still out. So we don't know what's going to happen, but I'm very pleased to be in support of what is going on there. These four songs are part of that Alaskan suite. The first one is called To the Wild Country. Let me get a drink of water. There are times I fear I lose myself. I don't know who I am. I get caught up in the struggle and the strain. With my back against the stone wall, my finger in the dam, I'm losing strength and going down again. When I take a look around me, my eyes can't find the sun. There's nothing wild as far as I can see. Then my heart turns to Alaska and freedom on the run, and I can hear her spirit calling me to the mountains. I can rest there, to the river. I will be strong, to the forest. I'll find peace there, to the wild country, where I belong. Oh, I know. Sometimes I worry on worldly ways and means, and I can see the future killing me. on a misbegotten highway of prophecies and dreams, a road to nowhere and eternity. And I know it's just changes and mankind marching on. And I know we can't live in yesterday. But compared to what we're losing, yes, and what it means to me, I'd give my life and I throw the rest away. Makeup. I needed a hairdresser. I always need a hairdresser. I'm trying to think of all the things that I can say. Yodely old lady, yo, 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 yodely old, old, old lady. Sunday and it's raining in Alaska. 7 days I haven't seen the sun. Flying bush, flying low along the shoreline. Doing everything I can to make it home. I can't wait to see the Rainbow Mountain. I can't wait to do what I will do. Honey, did I never say how the time goes by so slowly when I can't wait to get back home to you. 3 years from the war, I settled down now. I did my time, served my country well. The freedom I defended, I fly beneath the North Star, and I just don't know a better way to feel. I can't wait to see the Rainbow Mountain. I can't wait to do what I will do. Honey, did I never say how time goes by so slowly when I can't wait to get back home to you. Quiet life out here among the mountains, in a cabin that was built with these two hands. McCarthy lies asleep beside the glacier. It's cold and now winter's in the air. If you think they're wild, it's just because they can't be broken. It's the strong and gentle people living there. I can't wait to see the Rainbow Mountain. I can't wait to do
get back home to you. Lonely old lady, no, 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 no. Lonely, no, 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 no.
One we're filming, one of the ones I don't do in concert. Oh. Wait, wait, wait. Big time showbiz, I don't believe it. The light's gonna flash, there it is. Cameras and sound are all in sync, and we may begin.
Whale bones and crosses stand against the Arctic sky. Where our fallen fathers lie. Eternal snow that covers them, the shadows of the sun, the mighty struggle on the seas, a way of life is run. I'll sing for you, my father, for the ancient sacred ways. How the hunter loved the hunted, how the night becomes a day. The circle of the mighty spirit, us in its fold, the warmth of understanding, like a light shot through the cold. Then bring to me my people, touch them with. The wind blows through the graveyard where our fallen fathers lie. The timeless hunt, the journey back to what we once came from. Compassion and nobility beneath the midnight sun. Is run.
going up to Alaska, up to the land of the midnight sun, where the whale and the polar bear run o'er the icy blue sea. Going up to Alaska, up to the north of the pioneer line, where courage and strength still survive, and a man can be free. American child, does the call of the wild ever sing through the mist of your dreams? Is awaken again when you waken again. When it's gone, do you know what it means? Can you picture the time when a man had find his own way through an unbroken land? Before the machine changed the blue and the green to something you can't understand. American child, is a burning inside you that calls you away through the cold. Come back again to all that you've been. Can't you see that it's time to come home? To the flowers and the trees and the rivers and the seas and the earth who's the mother of all. A promise once made, will it shine, will it fade? Will we rise with a vision or fall? Going up to Alaska, up to the land of the midnight, where the whale and the polar bear run o'er the icy blue sea. Going up to Alaska, up to the north of the pioneer line, where courage and strength still survive, and a man can be free. Men can be free. Going up to Alaska, going up to Alaska, going up to Alaska.
Coming home to a place he'd never been before. Left yesterday behind him, you might say he was born again. Might say he found a key for every door. When he first came to the mountains, his life was far away. On the road, hanging by a song. But the string's already broken, and he doesn't really care. Keep changing fast, it don't last for long. The Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Shadow from the starlight is softer than a lullaby. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High. He climbed cathedral mountains, saw silver clouds below, saw everything as far as you can see. And they say that he got crazy once and tried to touch the sun, and he lost a friend that kept his memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude, the forests and the streams, seeking grace in every step he takes. His side is turned inside himself to try and understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake.
casual reply. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High
in Colorado.
Now his life is full of wonder, but his heart still knows some fear of a simple thing he cannot comprehend. Why they try to tear the mountains down to bring in a couple more, more people, more scars upon the land. In the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. I know he'd be a poor man if he never saw an eagle fly. Rocky Mountain High, it's the Colorado Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Friends around a campfire, everybody's high. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High,
Colorado.
Everywhere I go in the world, this is the most popular song of mine that I hear about. It's wonderful for me, for you, Anne.
You fill up my senses like a night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me. Let me love you, let me give my life to you, let me drown in your laughter, let me die in your arms, let me lay down beside you, let me always be with you. Come, let me love. Come love me like a walk in the rain, like a storm.
With a magical flute.
You fill up my senses like a night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. You fill up my senses like a night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, that's wonderful. Thank you.
Darkness
For though we are strangers in your silent world, to live on the land we must learn from the sea. To be true as the tide, free as a wind swell, joyful and loving in letting it be.
Songs I'd like to sing. Robbie, I need the cable for this guitar. We have to do one song over, folks. Yes. Well, evidently we had a problem with Starwood and Aspen. Unfortunately, that was the one that I did before I lost my voice. So I don't know what the problem is, but we have to do that over again. You know, this has just been very, very exciting to you. I apologize for my voice, where it has not been where I would like it to be. And, you know, that's just the way it goes. Like I say, when you hear it on television, it's going to be beautiful. We'll cheat every way that we can. Mark, can you tell me what we're doing this for? If it's for me, I can't do it any better. I mean, I can do it better on another occasion, maybe.
Oh! Well, you're working next week, Mark.
Oh, great. Well, folks, before we do this, I'll take a little breather, if I may. I want to, first of all, tell you that the gentleman who's producing this show with me is Mark Stoker. We've done several things together here in Aspen. Mark, in fact, here is too. Also, I would like to introduce to you the members of my band who are here with me. In the back, starting on the right, in the bright red shirt, is Glenn D. Harden on piano. Directly in front of him on electric guitar, James Burton. In the magenta shirt, playing rhythm guitar and singing, Denny Brooks. Everybody here knows Danny Wheatman, obviously. Just in front of him, a little bit to the right on electric bass, is Chuck Fiore. And on drums and percussion, Mr. Hal Blaine. Start with Aspen, huh? Doesn't happen with videotape. We're ready? Okay. It's a long way from LA to Denver. Long time to hang in the sky. Long way. Sweet Rocky Mountain Paradise. Oh, my sweet Rocky Mountain Paradise. Springtime is rolling round slowly. Gray skies are bringing me down. I can't remember when I've ever been. I've forgotten what it's like to be home. I can't remember what it's like to be home. But I think of my lady, sweet Lily. I think of my children, sweet smile. I think of my home, star. All my friends and the snow-covered hills. All my friends are the snow-covered hills. Can I tell you I'm happy to be here, to share and consider this time? For I see here the shadows that seem there. Long time to hang in the sky. It's a long way home, the stars. My sweet Rocky Mountain Paradise. Oh, my sweet Rocky Mountain Paradise. Before I do the encore we planned on, I want to, first of all, you know, it's not very often I get to sing Fran. She doesn't travel with me that often on the road, especially on a tour. We're doing a tour right now. By the end of September, we will have done 117 concerts. This makes 118 in 93 cities across the United States. So I'm very pleased. Annie is here, and my mother and father are here. Stand up. Give them a hand for me, please. I also really want to thank everybody involved in the Aspen Music Association. They have done an incredible job for us, not only the people on the staff, everybody that has to do with the association, but the students, the musicians here have really given themselves incredibly to this little project. And tomorrow morning we're going to be filming up on top of the mountain. That is a little thing. We're going to have the whole symphony orchestra on top of the mountain, folks. So I'm very, very excited about our television show. I think it's going to be really beautiful and really something that you'll enjoy and feel very good about. I look forward to you seeing it. I look forward to it being together, and we are rolling, and I thank you. Because he called for his brother, because he called the earth his mother, they drove him out. Boy from the country was insane. Because he spoke to fish in the creek. He tried to tell us that the animals can speak. Who knows? Perhaps they do. I know they do. How do you know they don't? Just because they never spoke. Boy from the country left his home when he was young. Boy from the country he loves the sun. He tried to tell us we should love the land. We just turned our heads and laughed. See, we did not understand. Sometimes doesn't want to see the forest to the trees. Boy from the country that just home he was young. Boy from the country. He loves us.
Thank you all for coming. Come see Paul Winter and Al Wong tomorrow night at a Snowmass. God bless you all. Thank you very much.
Cause he called for his brother, because he called the earth his mother. They drove into the rain, some people even said the boy from the country was insane. Because he spoke to fish in the creek, he tried to tell us that the animals can speak. Who knows? Perhaps they do. I know they do. I do. They don't, just because they've never spoken to you. Boy from the country left his home when he was young. Boy from the country he loves the sun. Yes, he does. He tried to tell us we should love the land. We just turned our heads and laughed. See, we did not understand. Sometimes I think a boy from the country is the only. The boy from the country doesn't want to see the forest for the trees.